Our bodies are very well adapted to performing a variety of tasks, but push them too hard and you could end up with pain and strains, or even worse. So to keep you standing tall, here's some good advice from the British Chiropractic Association. You've probably heard all this before, but this is the really important bit. When you're picking up something heavy, always lift using a relaxed but straight back. Keep your feet apart and your knees bent. And make sure your head and shoulders are right above your waist. Try not to twist. Keep your elbows bent and to your side. The idea is simple. Let the stronger muscles in your legs and knees do the work. This way, you'll keep the stress off your lower back, which isn't meant to take such heavy weight. Do you know what you're lifting? Make sure you balance or secure the weight first, because if it moves unexpectedly, it could catch you off guard. While you're carrying something heavy, keep it as close to your body as possible. A weight held at arm's length has the effect of being 5 times heavier than when held close to the body. Putting a weight down can cause just as many injuries as lifting it up. The drill is exactly the same. Feet apart, knees bent, back straight, no twisting. If you can, put the load on something waist height and not directly on the ground. Loading a weight into a car or a van can be tricky, so let's look at the best way to do it. If you've been driving for a while, why not go for a short walk first to loosen the joints and muscles? Lift the weight, as you've already seen earlier, and rest it on the bumper or sill. Then you can push it inside, keeping your knees bent and your back straight. Try and put lighter objects in first. This way it takes less effort to push them in and retrieve them later. And keep the heaviest things well within reach. If it's convenient, why not break the heavy load down into smaller parts? You'll use less energy and create less stress on your muscles. So it doesn't really matter what the nature of the weight is. Remember to bend your legs and not your back, and you'll find this will all help you to mind your posture.